Welcome back to the channel, guys. And how about this for something a little bit different? Today we're in Güneş Lunapark.
Marmaris.
Yep, over here in Marmaris. Hang on, let me clean the lens. That's better. Yes, over here in Marmaris. So we'll see what's here. Obviously, it's a bit far for you to travel if you wanted to come all this way just to do some fairground rides. But we're here lapping up the sunshine. And we thought we'll have a quick look. So, you stay there, mate. Spin this around and get a shot of the entrance here. Okay. It's open from 6 in the evening until 1 in the morning. We've got some cash out because I very much doubt a place like this would accept card payments. As it is, they did accept card payments. Cheers. But let's have a look around then, see what there is. So we've got a kids play area over there. And a ball pit, or no, trampolines I see over there. We've got a, a little rocking thingy, a rocking tugboat, if you like. And up there, we've got one of those. Yes, it's the worm train apple ride thing. Stop me if I'm getting too technical. Go on then, we'll just watch it as it goes around and down. Here they go. And then I'll show you the rest of the place. Oh no! Whee! Brilliant. And then we've got a superbly big wheel. Over here, look at that for an old ride. An octopus ride. The one that I used to have, or used to go on as a kid, had the octopus bits that spin round as well, the actual cars, but they'd all lift up and stuff. And we've got this bad boy, which is known as a ranger. Clean these lenses as well. Yeah, hopefully that's a bit better. Bouncy bouncy castle over there, and a little kid's ride in front of it. And we've also got a pirate ship, full-size pirate ship, and a clown. And just behind the clown, we've got a rubbish bin. And a chair three. All right then, and we've got some dodgems over there as well. Let's zoom in on the dodgems. Yonk. There's some dodgy dodgems. And then we've got food and some trampolines, and we've also got the one ride as well that Mikey doesn't actually, that he does want to do, is the crazy dance. But I don't like you be doing that today, mate. No. But you can see the crazy dance there. We've got similar rides in the UK, so you know what one of them is. Right then. This is awesome. I don't know how many tokens they want or what. We'll go find out. They're bouncing kangaroos. Wicked. Let's go. Let's bring it back a bit for this one. And in conclusion to that fair experience, wow, that pirate ship was just unbelievable. It nearly went over, and it was going for so long. Yeah, you enjoy it, mate?
That is the best pirate ship I've ever done.
Yeah, I think you can see it. Oh, just there's the big wheel. But yeah, unbelievable. And it cost us £1.22.
Which is too
cheap. Yeah, 50 Turkish lira, so £1.22 that cost. It's crazy money, crazy. And all the same, we've got the dodgems there as well. They're all the same price, so. And you can just buy one token if you want to. So you just give them 50 Turkish lira, and yeah, just buy the one token. I give 200 and bought four. The ranger ride, I couldn't go on. I get a bit claustrophobic on some rides. after being stuck in a booster for half an hour. So I've had claustrophobia ever since. Which means I just left him on there. Mikey went on there, but you have to have two people. So I said to a random bloke, I says, do you want to go on that ride with my boy? I says, I'll give you a... He says, my grandkids are about to turn up. He says, that's no problem. He said, my grandkids will love to go on it. So yeah, Mikey managed to get his go. Anyway, here he is on that ride. Ah, that is amazing. Ha ha ha!